lately. Let me get someone fun.
God, I just walked right past him. Oh, okay, we're good.
Are you for real? Get off my nuts.
Whoa, nuh-uh.
Sure. Fucking car.
Are you still upstairs? Where you at?
No, I'm in the street.
Fuck, I was gonna say vault the window, and then when he vaults, I got blinding, but...
Okay. I don't wanna do this.
Just... I'm sexy. Whoa, what? Are you fucking kidding? Oh, he's still blind. Are you kidding? That's fucked up. Bitch. He picked up straight. Oh, all good. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me.
That was trying so hard.
Randos?
Not even the gen is done, this is why I don't fucking play this game.
Yeah, I'm just...
Fucking mess. They haven't been chased at all, Dwight has done nothing!
Can't believe this shit. You looking at this shit?
Look at him. Sure.
Through the window.
Go hide. Go hit that guy.
Chuck is that way, I think.
Oh,
That's us right there.
You get in that basement and you can see that the fuck out of me.
Medkit. No, look, no, look. I'm cute, I'm just hiding in a corner. Let's keep. We'll just pretend that didn't happen. I left! No, he's here. Alright. Okay. Almost. He probably at least laughed. What the hell? Oh, okay.
Hit he, Professor.
I'm with you. M1 killer. Devs. Please. Oh my fucking god. Sadako. I'm really glad I didn't choose Nicolas Cage yet. Here, late. Oh, somebody just hurt their feelings. Yep, she. That's funny.
Fuck.
I had to put in a different one. Can you hear me okay?
Yeah.
Cool. All right. I try not to play Nicolas Cage, not only because I don't want to accidentally click 100, because he's 99 at 99. But every time I play him here recently, I get tunneled out just for being so high level. They're like, oh yeah, we got to kill this guy or something. Yeah. Yeah. So
I started
Right. It's only good to play high level character when your other people are playing high level character. That way you're not the only one.
Yeah.
You just get tunneled out and like, oh yeah, we kill. Because usually that's how it go too. Like, if I'm playing killer and I see a really high level character and the rest of them are not, once I kill him, the rest of them fall like dominoes. So usually that's what happens. So I'm just like, well, I know how this goes, so I better not. I better just act like I'm low level with everyone else so that I don't get tunneled out right out the gate. Let's see. I didn't see a single fucking. Then again. Although I totally prepared Nicolas Cage to play this game for the whole next year with fucking Screech Cobblers. Like 490 of them.
Did Super get him to 100 yet?
Last I checked, he's around 71 or so, and he hasn't been playing like that, so I kind of feel even worse than I've been. I don't know, but I guess I could have played a different character, leveled him up. But no, I think he just needs to... He's trying to get a fat paychecks and stuff because he's got things going on. So I guess that's why he hasn't been on. Plus, he said something about his parents having to help his grandparents move or something like that.
Yeah.
So,
Oh, was that a fucking Legion?
Is that you, girl? Is that you, girl? Oh. Oh. Well, we're in a different basement. Oh, I love it. Yeah. Is that a Death Slinger? Unless he's like cracked, then we're fucked. And shoot a motherfucker from like a hole in the wall. Like, yeah, we just went into the store, we're chilling, doing this generator. Next thing you know, I look at the wall and there's a penis. No, I'm just playing. It's my gun. No.
Oh, wow, he has a girl.
That's crazy, because me and this girl are both on the same gen. Let's see. I'm going to get the hook, and then I'll come straight for you. Where you at?
I'm about to come out the outside.
Okay, cool.
I'm running, like, away from her.
Away from her.
From the hook person.
Okay. You run towards that... Yeah, okay.
I'm gone. Shot that so fast.
Oh! Come on, survivors, do something.
I haven't done like half done in this.
Yeah, thank you.
and some of the friends to the end.
His fucking name is Ant, LOL. I just can't spend any blood points.
I didn't realize there was one in there.
Yeah.
I hate this fog.
Bro, hook the fucking survivor. What is this? I don't want to play this game anymore, bro. This is retarded.
He picked up toward the wall. Oh my God, okay.
Is she not? Oh, I'll just die on my first step. This is so fine. I had a fucking blast dying on my first step.
Ha!
He's got me trapped. I don't know how his ghost hasn't found me. Son of a bitch.
Are you near him?
I'm gonna go for it now. I just... Fuck. Okay, cool.
Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, that was perfect, though. Jet, you were nearby, you know where I got it. I think you went down. That one's good.
Fuck, man. I'm above the bathroom. I'm gonna crawl to the hole and see if I can hole him.
Oh, did he try to come get you?
I don't know yet. He might. Oh, yeah.
I think they rebuffed that. I think it's 100% good.
Tight. It's pretty good.
Yeah, this gen had some progress. I want to go hold one really bad. Oh.
Down. Should have brought fucking exponential. He brought lightborn. Damn, just
Thank you.
So, where am I again?
The owner decided
what
to
is
see
this
if
place?
Another sugar glider could foster them. Fortunately, a new mom accepted both. She loved them dearly, grooming them often. Taking care of two babies was exhausting, so the owner made sure to give the new mom plenty of food.
You want to try bringing exponential?
Yeah, I'll try.
Maybe it'll work this time. The last motherfucker just had Lightborn. Like, yeah, because there was no way I wouldn't have got. I tried two or three times. There was no way. Hell yeah. Did you bring Orman?
Yeah.
Same about an oak.
Take the part. It's a good movie, he says. What's the worst thing that can happen?
It's a pig.
Fuck, come on, don't do it. Don't do it. Oof. Some fucking coffee. Alright. Oh, it's a pig. That's great.
I saw you into it 5 times and then I was like, oh. Try to find a turn.
Look in the oh damn.
Not
check by one of these rocks over here. Yeah, right over there somewhere. Everyone's bringing knockout. Shadow clone jutsu. Oh. It still stays there.
Why are you killing yourself, bro?
Oh my fucking god!
Play the game. If they're live, I'm going to finish that.
I was right there.
If you want to, there's a gem like in the corner of the map. It's so close. It's like in a jungle gem diagonal.
Oh. Oh my god! It's a clip! It's a clip!
Ugh.
Mm-hmm. Oh, the flashlight. Oh, shit. I'll take the hit. He's here. Oh, yeah.
Oh, this game was going so good.
Why? Wow. There's a brand new part. There's a brand new part on this gen. I'm in the corner of a map. And yeah, like, it's got a... got an odd tile here with a vault into three lockers. Yeah. I already did this once. I'm gonna have to clip this as soon as the match ends. Here, meet me all the way around. Yeah. And then after we're done, directly on the other side of this wall right here, there's a boon. And then I'll get the exit gate. No, hold on. I'll get the unhook, you get the exit gate.
Just go
get it. Okay.
Might not even
know
that.
Life.
Life.
Oh. Fucking smart. Okay.
If I'm injured, she doesn't pull down the thing.
I think she went to check the other door. Oh, nope, she's coming behind you. By that rock. Oh, yep. The tree. She didn't see you. Okay. Oh, fuck. Never mind. Damn.